What's up, YouTube? It's about 1 o'clock in the morning, and I'm sitting here thinking about like how much time I actually spend at work compared to how much time I spend with my wife. And something ain't right. Something isn't right. I mean, don't get me wrong. I appreciate my job. I love my job. I like taking care of the elderly and helping them out and talking with them. I actually enjoy that compared to any other job I've ever had. I enjoy that. But I think I spend way too much time working than spending time with my wife. That needs to change. I mean, this is like the whole reason why I've been on this whole thing about retiring early and doing what I gotta do to do make that happen. But real talk, we spend way too much time trying to make ends meet, just scraping by to pay our bills, to put food on the table. And we definitely don't spend enough time with our loved ones and our friends. Before you know it, we're like old and gray. No energy to really go out there and have a blast. Just broken, our body's just broken from years and years, I mean decades of working, stressing, from overbearing bosses and I don't think God intended us to live this life here on earth like that. I don't think so. I think he put us here, to glorify him, worship him. But I think he also put us here to truly enjoy our life. And I just don't think that having to spend most of our day working just to get by is enjoying life. What do you guys think? Something's got to change. I don't know. I mean, it might be different for everybody, but for me, it's got to change. Yeah. We have very little time here on Earth. Very little time. And at any given time, it could come to an end. We need not be slaves. Do what you gotta do to break those chains. I'm trying to do whatever I gotta do to break those chains, and like I said, it might be different for everybody, but my advice to you is to sit down, reflect, and figure out a way to break those chains. Don't be a slave. Enjoy your life. Make love. Be at peace with each other. And just be happy.